Stop avoiding tension in your chords. Instead, let's use that tension to make super dope voicings. Here we go. Tips like this.